This is the figure eight drill. Start down in a good basketball stance with a right hand dribble. The ball should bounce just outside the toes of your right foot. Then push the ball back so that it bounces just outside the heel of your right foot. Then dribble through your legs and pass the ball to your other hand and dribble the ball just outside the toes of your left foot. From there, push the ball back to the heel of your left foot and dribble it back between your legs. A helpful thing to remember is toe, heel, through. Repeat this sequence using this pattern. Eventually, you should reverse the pattern and go heel, toe, through, where the cross is now going to go between your legs from the front side.